Shooting the cover artwork for my single Stop Hay. The inspiration for Stop Hay, I had this idea of having like a big Joy Division-y riff, and I was writing with Jim Elliott at the time, and done a lot of kind of stuff, and I said, I've got this idea, and he said, oh, before you say it, let me play you this, and it was just this riff that I'd, just exactly this idea that I thought he'd already come up with, so it was a real magic around it. To me, it's just, it's the difference between night and day, and how things can change so drastically in that time, whether it's somebody leaving or coming back, or just that difference in that time. I want big poppy choruses that you can sing along to, and I think it's quite a festival sound, it's quite epic and just like a wall of beautiful sound. And then I do my kind of writing riddles and rhymes in the verses. So or just really inconvenient places, and these ideas come to me. So I go to sessions with an idea of what I want to do, or I might play, say, three or four songs and say, I want to cross this with this, and it's, I just make a hybrid of things. I'm really into Victorian science experiments and science prints, taxidermy, and I love things in glass and glass done. So the art team have just exaggerated this and just made my dream. And it's exactly what I thought it was going to look like, and it just looked amazing. I was doing an art foundation and started a degree in set design at Wimbledon. And that stemmed really from one of the projects was do what you want. So I made a circus, backstage of a circus in my shed at home. And I covered up the floor in sand, and I got all these stripy materials from market stalls up the road and filled it with animals and painted my friends with giraffes and stilts, and then we did like a big photo shoot in it, and that was my final project. I've just started a blog, and it's really nice because I can, instead of just having a place to put my music, I do style spotting at festivals, and I can do a bit of photography because I feel like I do a bit of everything. There's no set style to my art or what I... Every day I just find something different, so I take some pictures in. And I make a lot of things from the set design. From my degree, I still have that want to make things. So it's nice to put that on and show people what I've been up to. So it's just a whole world of Sunday Girl world.